We have to unmute the mic. Okay, everybody, we're back. Continuing on our adventure with some Super Mario RPG. Welcome in. High scores, 80 points. Okay. Yes, let's give it another shot. Let's start off with this. Nope, no more crash courses. Off you go. Telling me to go in these holes, but it's gonna be a hard pass right now. At least on this run here. Maybe next time. Got it. The other side, there's another party coin. Alright, time for the barrels. Off you go. No, you're not meant to do that. I knew I was gonna do it. I knew it. There's always at least one fish to get to me. Again? Oh man, I'm gonna have less coins than I have before the way I keep hitting these fish. Really? Fish have it out for me. Mm-hmm. 80 coins for park coin. You know what? I did horrible. Those fish were getting me something serious. All right, let's continue on. Take a quick drink right quick. Stay hydrated, chat. Although I'm having a soda this morning instead of water. But I do have my water too, so we can stay properly hydrated. Okay. Let's go down here. Can I help you? Mello, it's you. Your adventures with Super Mario. You guys beat up Bellamy, right? You know about that? See, Mario, the waterways of the world bring news to us here. That's why Grandpa knows all the news that's fit to hear. Are you really the Super Mario? Hey everybody, you're never gonna guess who's here. I mean, what's up guys? Hey, what's going on? It's the real thing. But he doesn't look anything like I thought he would. They do say he can jump better than a frog. What? I wonder if it's only a rumor. Oh, Froggy, excuse me. They are happy. Well, well, what's new? Grandpa Mario's been helping me. I know, child. Ouch. So yeah, Mario, yes, I am the Frog Sage. You've come to seek wisdom from me. Have you not? I've been waiting for you. Yes, old wise people can often give good advice. But how rude of me. Let's get more comfortable. Come along and we'll talk. Don't just go out there. Make yourselves useful. Form a bridge for Mario. Y'all just want to see me jump. It's okay. Let's come into my sanctuary and partake of my wisdom, children. Hey, children, I am Super Mario. Smitty character that appeared at Bowser's Keep. He is quite formidable, yes? Then Mario, you wish to rescue the princess quickly, do you not? But oh, if only you knew the truth. Peach is no longer there. Wait, what? Say what? Patience, young one. Let me explain. Here's what happened. You were rescuing Peach from Bowser's Keep. After defeating him, just when you were about to free the princess, you heard a loud crash and saw a huge sword split the sky. Oosh. Out of the blue. Shock sent the three of you flying. Bowser and Peach are still lost somewhere out there now. You're worried about the princess, but first you need to take care of Smitty. His underlings are working havoc on our world. Clementine, who you defeated at the Mushroom Kingdom, was one of them. More will be coming.
Grandpa, I almost forgot to tell you something. We found a star in the Mushroom Kingdom castle. Do you know why it was there?
Star, eh? Most interesting. This may sound illogical, but I believe shooting stars can grant wishes. And now more than ever, I believe that they will play a vital role in the fight against Smitty.
That too much information to absorb? Would you like a recap?
Nope.
It's quite a situation we have on our hands, isn't it?
Wow, everything sounds so dire and serious. I guess Clementine was only the first of many. Mario, some of them will make Bowser seem nice. Mallow, you speak as if these things do not concern you. You will accompany Mario on his adventures too.
I love the shock on Mallow's face.
Grandpa, what are you talking about? I'm only a simple tadpole. The adventure isn't for me. Mallow, my boy. I've kept this from you until now, but you're not a tadpole. Say what? I was sitting here on one rainy day enjoying a snack of crickets when I happened to see a basket floating down from the falls. I peeked inside and I saw a little baby starling right back at me. The name Mallow was written on his belly. I felt sorry for the little bundle of puff and took him to raise as my own grandchild. He had powerful magic, and I knew he was more than a piece of fluff. I thought surely this child must be from some far-off land. Grandpa, you mean I'm not a tadpole? Sniffle, sniffle, sniffle. If you start raining, start crying, making it rain, Mallow. Now was not the time to cry. Go with Mario on his adventure and find your real family. Your real mother and father are out there somewhere. The boy's magic is sure to come in handy on your adventures. You'll take him along, yes? Grandpa, I won't cry anymore. I'll go on the adventure with Mario and find my real family. Then it's settled. You must embrace on your adventure immediately. Embark on your adventure, First go to Rose Town, where they'll need your help. Laughter Myth, Beverly Donuts, Reading Dolphins Relax. A few notes on my last tune. This little tadpole bridge. Okay, notes by jumping on the tadpoles. See your melody. That's something you compose? Darn straight it is. No, that's not the right melody. I compose, okay, I'm trying to create my next masterpiece, but I got a composer's block. And a music lesson for me? Yeah, sure. But reading notes. See the five lines? The second and third lines from the top is do. You got the notes on ra and mi. Go down from do and you'll get ti, la, so, fa. You're on your way to composing. Always say when you get an opportunity. Let's see here. Thank you.
dear. Sounds laughter, myth, reality. Donuts, reading a dolphin's relics. If you knew the notes in the last tale. That's right, for the last ones, I know for sure. Taking my failures and I'm going home. I got this dream of becoming a composer. Salami, re, do, re, do, re. Salami. Re, do, re, do, re. Thank you. That was too soon. Okay. You know, I know where I messed up. Oh, that one should have came down further. You're the one that needs to be here. Okay. We're going to call this stream Music Fails, and that's where we're going to end it for today. Thank you for tuning in and watching, and I appreciate you. You have a wonderful day. Thank you.